श्री वासुदेवाय वन्देऽहं श्रीगुरु श्रीयुतापदकमलम्। There are, even in the animals, there are divisions, swan class and crow class. Natural division. The crow will not go to the swan will not go to the crow. Similarly, in the human society, there are crow class men and swan class men. The swan class man will come here. Because here everything is clear, nice, good philosophy, good food, good education, good dress, good mind, everything good. And crow class men will go to such and such club, such and such party, naked dance, so many things. So, this Krishna consciousness movement is meant for the swan class of men, not for the crow class of men, no. But we can convert the crows into swan. That is our capacity. One who was crow is now swimming like swan. That we can do. That is the benefit of Krishna consciousness. So, when the swans become crow, that is material world. That is Krishna says, jada jada hi dharma saglani bhavati. The living entity is encased in this material body and is trying to gratify the senses, one body after another, one body after another, one body after another. This is the position, and dharma means to gradually turn the crows into swan. That is dharma. Just like one man, may be very illiterate, uncultured, but he can be converted into educated, cultured man by education, by training. So that possibility is there in the human form of life. I cannot train a dog to become a devotee. That is difficult. It can be done also. But I may not be so powerful, just like Chaitanya Mahaprabhu did. When he was passing through the jungle, Jharikhanda, the tigers, the snakes, the deers, all the animals, they became devotees. They became devotees. So what was possible for me, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, because he is God himself, he can do anything. We cannot do that. But we can work in the human society. It doesn't matter however fallen a man is, if he follows our instruction, then he can be turned. And that is called dharma. Dharma means to bring one to his original position. That is dharma. So there may be degrees, but the original position is that we are part and parcel of God, and when we understand that we are part and parcel of God, that is our real position of life. That is called Brahma-bhuta state, understanding his Brahma-realization, identification. So Krishna comes, this explanation, just like Kunti says, that apare vasudevasya devakam jatito abhara. Vasudeva and Devaki prayed to the Supreme Personality of Godhead, that we want a son like you. That is our desire. Although they were married, they did not beget any child. They engaged themselves in tapasya, severe tapasya. So Krishna came before them, "What do you want?" "Now we want a child like you." Therefore he has to say, "Vasudevasya devakyam jachita, jachita." "Sir, we want a son like you." Now what, where there is possibility of another God? Krishna is God. God cannot be two. God is one. So how there can be another God to become the son of Vasudeva and Devaki? Therefore God agreed that it is not possible to find out another God. Then I shall become your son. So people say that because Vasudeva and Devaki wanted Krishna as their son, he appeared. Kechi, somebody said, Vasudevasya devakyam jachito, being requested, being prayed for, abhagyat, he appeared. Ajasya tam asya chimaya badhaya ca suradvisham. Other says the same thing as I was explaining. Paritranaya sadhunam vinasaya ca duskita. Actually, Krishna comes to pacify his devotee, just like he appeared to pacify, to satisfy his devotee, Vasudeva and Devaki. But when he comes, he does the other business. What is that? Badhaya ca suradvisham. Badhaya means killing. Suradvisham.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna.